In addition of subtraction, eliminate 0, therefore minus 2. Okay, more examples in the first comment.